Good evening, welcome, and thank you for joining us for the 2021 AA Choir Festival Concert here in Helena. The last time we got to host this event was in 2013, so we are very excited to host this year and have all these wonderful singers. If you have family or friends who are unable to make it tonight, we are live streaming the event and it'll be saved on our YouTube channel. So if you go to Helena High School Music Department and click on our channel, you can watch it there and watch it later as well. We have an amazing program for you tonight. And to start us off, we have the pleasure of hearing Voces Luminis. They are from Montana State University and directed by Dr. Kirk Comet. Thank you again for joining us. Well, just Luminis, that was beautiful. We appreciate you driving here to share with us. Next, you're going to hear Helena High School sing a couple of pieces. They will be directed by Jocelyn Bernstead and accompanied by Emily Sweeney. Well, our next group is getting on the stage. I just want to make a quick announcement about the choir you're about to see. Every 2 years, our Choral Director Association has a regional conference hosted usually in Portland or Seattle or Spokane. As a part of this conference, choirs can submit auditions to be a performing choir for all these directors to sit and listen to and get inspiration from. The audition process is quite rigorous. There are a lot of ensembles that apply, and I am very proud and happy to announce that this choir has been accepted and will be performing this year in Spokane, which is a real treat. And it's great to have such a wonderful Montana choir on that stage. This is the Charles M. Russell High School Chanteur Choir, and it is directed by Lynn Ryan and Logan Crow. And you will also see Lynn playing the piano as well. so before our next choir comes on, we have a list of wonderful people in our program that we made special thanks to. So please look that over. This festival takes a lot of helping hands and moving parts, and we've been very blessed to have a lot of help in our school district and our community to make sure that everything has run smoothly. I just want to make a special little note. You'll hear them later in the program, but we have a couple of wonderful local musicians, and if you've been to some of Helen High's concerts, you've probably seen them on our stage before. But Jeremy Sleed and Dennis Farragher will be joining our mass choir, and they're just wonderful, wonderful musicians. So if we can just give them a proactive thank you here. I also just wanted to give a special thank you to Rob Holter, who always does such a wonderful job getting us set up here on our stage and making sure that all our needs are met, even when we don't communicate super well. So thank you, Rob, for everything. And certainly last but not least, Mr. Zach Harris, who is our orchestra teacher at Helena and Capitol High School. He kind of just does everything. So he's helped with a lot of organization. He saved our bacon with some tech support. We had a Zoom call with one of the composers yesterday where our kids got to hear directly from her. And without his help and without kind of, yeah, all that assistance, maybe would have been a little out of water. So thank you very much, Zach, we appreciate it. And without further ado, this is Capitol High School, directed by Thomas Meade.
Yeah. said good.